Sebastian?
Still missing?
Yes.
I'm sorry. He hasn't said anything? Like, did...
Was he safe in the room for him?
I don't even know him, right?
I mean, yeah, it's quite, I totally understand. It's just, I think I'm kind of curious.
What's weird?
Well, I don't know. It's like this one story that I heard a couple years ago about some other college kids in New York. Like, the exact same thing happened to them. You know, they just disappeared.
Actually, you know, the NYPD got involved.
You know, they got, like, no evidence at all of anything happening, but they ended up just declaring it a group suicide. Like, no evidence at all.
Well, Dan, Sebastian isn't the one to commit suicide, all right?
Well, is he the type to just disappear and not talk to you for 3 weeks?
You know what? Dan, how about you get up and walk away, all right?
I'm not saying he killed himself. I'm just saying, I don't know, maybe whatever happened to those other kids in New York happened to him. I don't know.
And I found him in this coffee shop I was passing by.
Who is this guy?
I'm Nate. Who are you?
I'll tell you where I am later, alright? We got business to attend to. And relax. Alright, we lost Kayana and Juliana. We gotta find them, alright? I don't know. Who's Marco? Who is he? Who is this guy, man?
I just found him in a coffee shop and I think he needs to come with us.
Go where? I don't know where I'm going.
All right, relax. Look, I'll explain everything later, all right? For now, let's just go.
Gianna, how and why did you get separated from the group? Remember the last time we lost somebody? They didn't come back. Who's this guy?
I'm Nate. I'm looking for my friend Sebastian.
How long has he been missing?
A couple weeks now.
If he's been missing that long, he probably didn't make it.
The only reason Marco survived in here is because he knows the ins and outs.
Who the hell's Marco?
He's our friend, right? We lost him a couple years ago. We tried to look for him. We ended up here, and now we're trapped.
Trapped where? Where's here?
If we knew, we would tell you.
It's here.
I gotta go, I gotta go.
Damn it, Max!
Gianna?